goes to Malkin, to Haglund, back to Malkin, and goal scorers know where the net is. Evgeni Malkin scores, it's 5-2 Pittsburgh.
And I swear, I think he was looking for Riley Sheahan before he said, you know what, I'm just gonna shoot this puck. Carl Haglund, unselfish. You're gonna see Haglund eventually get the puck coming out of the zone from Malkin, and then he's gonna give it back to Malkin, and Malkin's gonna spin. I think he's looking for Riley Sheahan. He says, he's covered, so I'll just do it myself.